minutes. Fighters, let's get started with those jumping jacks in 3, 2, 1, let's go. Welcome to Box 45. Let's smash it. This is Smash Box 45. We got 7 minutes to get warmed up. We got 8 rounds of boxing, and we got 7 minutes of abs. When you're at home on this channel, it's all about giving everything you got for 45 minutes. Now remember, this warm-up is designed to get you guys ready to box. Get those shoulders warmed up. Let's go right into butt kickers in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, butt kickers. Let's get those heels up. As always, let's smash it today, guys. We got 7 minutes to get these all legs and bodies warmed up. We're gonna go toe taps in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go toe taps, hands up. Keep the weight on the balls of our feet. Kind of work around. If you got a heavy bag, work around your bag. If you don't, just imagine you got one. Let's go, square up, let's go. Hook left, hook right, hook left, hook right. Let's lock it down for 15 seconds. Let's just get that movement. Pivot, pivot. In 5 seconds, we're gonna shuffle and hook. 3, 2, 1. Now shuffle and hook. Shuffle and hook. Shuffle side to side, hook. 10 more seconds. Let's go, fighters. Let's smash it today. 3 seconds. Lunges. Let's alternate them. Ready. Let's go. 30 seconds. Get those legs warmed up. Good. Now you want to try to get that knee as low to the floor as you can. Try to let that knee tap. Come right back up. 15 seconds. Good. Get a good stretch. Open up those hip flexors, guys. Let's go to the floor for push-ups in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, push-up. 30 seconds. All the way up and all the way down. We're gonna go 30 seconds on these push-ups, and then we're gonna get back on our feet for squats. You're halfway there. 15 seconds. Good. Get that upper body warmed up, fighters at home. 7 seconds. We have body weight squats in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Body weight squats. Up and down. Get those legs parallel to the floor and right back up. All the way up. All the way down. 15 seconds, guys. 15 seconds. Looking good. Push yourself, push yourself. We're gonna go to the floor for mountain climbers in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, mountain climbers, everybody. Drive those knees, mountain climbers. Get those knees driving. 30 seconds. Good. I'm gonna keep you on the floor one more time. After mountain climbers, we're gonna go over. We're gonna do Rocky Balboa. That's a sit-up with one twist. Touch one knee, go back down, and come back up and touch the other in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, Rocky Balboas. Up, turn, up, turn, up, turn. Good, snap that shoulder. Snap that shoulder. Let's go. Snap, boom. Work on that explosion of that core. Come up and turn. Come up and turn. Come up and turn. 10 seconds. Looking good, fighters. Let's do sprinter starts in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Step back lunge. Right into a high knee. Step back. Drive. Drive. 15 seconds on each side. other side in 3, 2, 1. Switch. Good. Step back. Drive. 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 There you go. 9 seconds. Let's get some crab walks. 4 forward, 4 back. 2 left, 2 right. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 4 crab walks forward. 4 backwards. 2 to the left. 1, 2. 2 to the right. Let's repeat that pattern for 30 seconds. 4 forward. 4 back. 2 left, 2 right. 10 seconds. We got 2 minutes left in the warm-up, guys. 2 minutes. Love it. Keep it going at home. Let's go back to the push-up in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go push-ups, everybody. We're going to get that sweat going. We're going to get that heart rate up. We got 1.5 minutes after this. You're halfway through those push-ups. 15 seconds, guys. Looking good. Let's do some pulsating lunges in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Pulsating lunges. Good. 15 seconds on one side. Good. Explode on that quad. 1. Boom. Up. Boom. Up. 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Switch. Good. Touch and explode. Touch and explode. Touch and explode. Looking good. We're gonna get our stance. Let's slip and roll. Ready? Let's go. Slip. Roll. Let's work our defense, guys. Good. Now let's go inside. Slip inside. Roll, lead. Slip. Roll. Nice and tight. Good. 5 seconds. Now give me that jab. Ready? Let's go. Let's work that jab. Work that jab. At your cross. Jab cross. Good. Jab cross. At the lead hook, rear hook. Jab cross. Hook, hook. Jab cross. Hook, hook. Give me a little roll and a little flip. Jab cross. Hook, hook. Roll. Give me a couple slips. Jab cross. Hook, hook. Roll. Flip, flip. Add your uppercuts. Jab cross. Hook, hook. Up, up. Roll. Flip, flip. 10, 9. Keep it going. Keep it going, fighters. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, now drink water. Let's go. All right, fighters. Round number 1. We got some hard combos today. It's Monday. Let's get right. Hard combos, so I need you guys to focus early. I'm gonna get into these combos early. After your breath today, I'm only gonna be 20 seconds. I'm gonna give you guys 40 seconds to learn these combos. Round number 1. Double jab cross, slip roll, double lead hook. Double jab cross, slip roll, double lead hook. Jab, jab, cross, slip, roll, double lead hook. All right, fighters, 10 seconds, sorry. Fighters, double jab, cross, slip, roll, double lead hook. Ready? Let's go. Double jab, cross, slip, roll, hook to the body, hook to the head. Double jab, cross, slip, roll, hook low, hook high. Jab, jab, cross, slip, roll, hook to the body, hook to the head. Double jab, cross, slip, roll, hook to the body, hook to the head. Double jab, cross, slip, roll, hook low, hook high. All right, we got about 45 seconds. Jab, jab, cross, pull your head inside, roll, hook to the body, hook to the head. Side view. Double jab, cross, flip, roll, body, head. Double jab, cross, flip, roll, body, head. All right, you got 30 seconds. Let's pick it up. You guys are looking good. Push, push, push. Jab, jab, cross, flip, roll, body hook, head hook. Your hooks are from that lead hand. 1, 1, 2, flip, roll. 3 to the body, 3 to the head. Good. Let's switch sides in 3, 2, and 1. Switch, double jab, cross, flip, roll, body hook, head hook. 1, 1, 2, flip, roll. 3 to the body, 3 to the head. 1, 1, 2, flip, roll. 3 to the body, 3 to the head. Good. All right, relax those shoulders. It's round one. A relaxed muscle is a quick muscle. Keep that chin down. Keep that weight on the balls of your feet. Hands up. Make sure your knees are soft. Soft knees means to bend your knees. Stay light on your feet, and then when you go to throw your punches, lock it down. 1, 1, 2, slip, roll. 3 to the body, 3 to the head. Jab, jab, cross, slip, roll. Lead hook to the body, lead hook to the head. All right, we got 20 seconds. Mindset. It's about mindset. Every day you show up, we're going to smash this workout. Let's smash it. 10 seconds. I'm on fighters. 7 seconds. 10, 10, 10. Give me 10 straight punches. Give me 10 hooks, 10 uppercuts. Ready? Let's go. 10 straight punches. 10 hooks using that core. 10 uppercuts. 10 straight punches. 10 hooks. 10 uppercuts. You're halfway there. 15 seconds, fighters. Come on. Let's smash it. Let's go. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Let's go. High plank shoulder taps on that bell. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. High plank shoulder taps. Woo. Let's go. Nice and easy. Nice and easy. 20 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Pause tall. Stand up. All right, let's get right into round two. Double jab, cross, lead hook. Now we're going to go jab, jab, cross, lead hook, slip, lead upper, lead hook, cross. Jab, jab, cross, double jab, cross, lead hook, slip, lead upper, lead hook, cross. 1, 1, 2, 3, slip, 5, 3, 2. Jab, jab, cross, hook, slip, lead uppercut, lead hook, cross. Let's get started. 3, 2, 1. There it is. Go. Jab, jab, cross, hook, slip, uppercut, hook, cross. Reset. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, uppercut, hook, cross. Jab, jab, cross, hook, slip, uppercut, hook, cross. Hands up. Double jab, cross, lead hook. Off that lead hook, slip to your outside. Fire that lead uppercut. Set the lead hook and a cross. Jab, jab, cross, hook, slip, uppercut, hook, cross. All right, fighters, you got about 40 seconds left. Let's pick it up. You got that pattern down. Keep your hands up. Remember, you start off with a double jab, cross, lead hook, then slip, fire the uppercut, the hook, cross. Lead hook, cross is a great two-punch combo. We're just gonna slip and pick their chin up and then set it down with a hook cross. Great job, fighters. 15 seconds. Good. No in-the-middle round burnouts today. 1:15 on each side. Minute 15 on each side. That means we're gonna switch to our weak side stance in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go, smash boxers. Let's go. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, lead upper, lead hook, cross. Jab, jab, cross, hook, slip, lead uppercut, lead hook, cross. All right, it's all about keeping yourself inside that phone booth. Fighting inside a phone booth is keeping your hands from way out here. Get them in tight. Double jab, cross, hook, slip, up, hook, cross. Keep it nice and tight. Don't flail your arms way outside. Keep it nice and tight. Almost like picture yourself fighting in a small closet. Keep everything nice and tight. All right, you got 1:05. 1:05. shadow. Good. 30 more seconds, guys. 30 more seconds. If you're at home and you got that heavy bag, make sure you snap your punches. For those of you with that double end bag, you got that reaction. That's what's great about that double end bag, is you gotta really time everything up. Great. Love it. 15 seconds. If you're shadow boxing at home, use your extension. You gotta use a little more imagination, but you get the freedom of landing every punch accurately. We have 5 seconds. Fighters, 4 straight punches, 4 hooks. Ready, let's go. Make your 4 straight speed, make your hooks power. 4 straight speed, 4 power hooks. Speed and then power, let's go. Speed on the straight punches, power on the hooks. We're gonna reverse that. I want power on the straight, speed on the hooks. Ready, go. Power, straight punches, speed, hooks. Power, straight, speed, hooks. Power on the straight punches, speed on the hooks. 5, 4, mountain climbers in 2, 1. Let's go. Mountain climbers, let's go, dig, dig, dig. 20 seconds, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab water. Let's get right into round 3. Double jab, rear upper. So I'm going to go jab low, jab high, rear upper, step back, cross, hook, cross. Jab low, jab high, rear upper, step back, cross, hook, cross. Low, high, uppercut, step back, cross, hook, cross. Side view, low, high, up, step back, cross, hook, cross. Let's get started. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, let's go. Jab to the body, jab to the head, rear upper, step back, cross, lead, hook, cross. Jab, jab, uppercut, step back, cross, lead hook, land that second cross right on that kisser. Let's go. Simple combo. Jab to the body, jab to the head, rear upper, step back, cross, lead hook, cross. Love it. All right, you got 45 seconds. You got 2 minutes and 30. You got 45. Let's go. Easy combo. Keep that body. Now, when you throw the body shot, pull that head in. You want to slip to your inside. Slip. Stand up. Land the head shot. Come in with that upper. Step back out. Cross. Hook cross. All right, you got 20 seconds. Woo! This is what these workouts are all about. Mental toughness at home. Mental toughness at home. Anyone can go to the gym by themselves. They can work out hard at home. Let's go. 5, 4. We're going to switch sides in 3, 2, and 1. Switch your stance, fighters at home. Jab to the body. Jab to the head. Rear upper. Step back. Cross. Hook cross. All right, let's go. Smash boxers. Let's go. Let's smash it up. Jab to the body. Jab to the head. Fire that uppercut. Step back. Cross. Hook. Cross. Way to go, fighters. Let's keep smashing. Let's go. You got 1:15 left coming up. Let's go. Remember, breathe. Make sure you're breathing through your punches. Don't hold your breath. Stay light on those feet. Make sure your knees are soft. A soft knee is bent. Keep those knees nice and bent. Keep the weight on the front of your feet. Keep your weight on the front of your feet, guys. Hands up, elbows in. Good. Jab to the body. You're throwing that jab, make him drop his hand. Go right upstairs, pick his chin up. Step back and land a cross lead hook cross. 15 seconds, let's go, pick it up. 3 minute rounds are no joke. 3 minute rounds are no joke. We're going to do a little Muhammad Ali in round number 3. Give me that triple jab. I am the greatest. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. I am the greatest. Jab, jab, jab. Hands up. 1, 2, 3. Good. Shuffle those feet. Shuffle those feet. It's more than just showing off. It's getting light on those feet. Light on those feet. 7, 6, five, four, three. Let's do some Russian twist in two. One, let's go. Russian twist. Side to side. Side to side. If you got a weight at home or a medicine ball, feel free. But with boxing gloves, get it a little harder. If you got your hand wraps on, a little easier. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, grab the water. Let's get right into round number four. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Jab high, I'm sorry. Jab low, cross high. Jab low, cross high. So high, low, I'm sorry. Low, high, low, high. Okay, you guys got that? Jab, cross, jab, cross. Now, you're gonna add a hook, uppercut, hook. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Hook, uppercut, hook. Side view. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Lead hook, rear upper, lead hook. All right, let's get started in three, two, and one. Let's go. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Hook, uppercut, hook. Really easy. Jab, cross, jab, cross. Lead hook, rear upper, lead hook. Jab to the body, cross the head. Jab to the body, cross the head. Hook, uppercut, hook. I love this combo, guys. Let's go. Change the level. You want to change the level and where you're hitting your opponent. You want him to drop his hand. Go upstairs, drop. He doesn't know where you're punching. Low, high, low, high. And then knock him out with a hook, uppercut, hook. Three, six, threes. Let's go. You got 30 seconds. Plenty of time to perfect this combo. Let's go, guys. Jab low, cross high. Jab low, cross high. So double it up. And once you double it up, then knock him out with a hook, up, hook. Hook, up, hook. 15 seconds. Let's go. Smash round four. Let's smash round four. 10 seconds. Good. Remember, your power is in your speed. Quick hands. Three, two, one. Switch side fighters. Low, high, low, high. Knee hook, rear upper, knee hook. Let's go. Switch your stance. Jab to the body. Cross to the head. Jab to the body, cross to the head. Lead hook, rear upper, and lead hook. You gotta stay fully engaged. When you switch your stance, it may take you two or three combos to get your understanding. It's like a mirror, you gotta just switch everything. That's why we switch stance. We wanna build coordination. But every once in a while in a fight, you may break your hand, you may hurt one hand. You gotta be able to fight from both sides. So you throw that power from your left or your right. We have 30 seconds. Good. Overall, it's a great workout. Be able to take a combo and go from left to right or right to left. All right, we got 20 seconds, fighters. Good, 15. Our burnout is gonna be a bit of a quick drill. We have the 20. 16, 12, 8, 4 drill coming up in 10 seconds. Remember, we got that jab high, jab low, cross high. Jab, cross, hook, up, hook. Y'all ready for that? 10, I'm sorry, 20, down to 4. Ready, set, let's go. 20 punches, then pivot. 16 punches, turn. 12 punches, turn. 8 punches, turn. 4 punches. When you get done with four, you get the freestyle. 10, 9, come on, let's smash this round. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Push-ups, guys. Push-ups, everybody. Let's go. 20 seconds. Come on, fighters. Opportunities are always in front of us. We got to take advantage of them. 7 seconds. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab water. All right, let's get into round 5. Okay. Jab, cross, hook, lead uppercut, lead hook, cross. All right, two combos. Jab, cross, lead hook. Get on the outside. Lead upper, lead hook, cross. Jab, cross, hook, lead uppercut, lead hook, cross. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, hook, cross. My stop pause out there. jab, cross, hook, uppercut, hook, cross. There's a lot going on with that lead hand. 3, 2, 1. There it is. Jab, cross, hook, uppercut, hook, cross. Reset. Jab, cross, lead hook, lead uppercut, lead hook, cross. Move. Good. You want a quick lead hand? This is a combo for you. 1, 2, 3, 5, 3, 2. Pick it up, fighters. 1, 2, 3, 5, 3, 2. All right, you guys got plenty of time. Use your footwork now. Jab, cross, lead hook, lead upper, lead hook, cross. Use your L-step off that cross. Get out of there. Use your footwork at your best abilities. Get on my channel. Learn the L-step. Learn how to slip. Learn how to roll. Use your defense at all times. Throw your combos. And move that head. Always good to get some defense. You got 10 seconds. Good. You got 5 seconds. Fighters, we're switching our stance in 3, 2, 1. Switch. Jab, cross, hook. Lead upper, hook, cross. Jab, cross, hook. Uppercut, lead hook, cross. Weight transfer. Jab, cross, hook. Up. Hook, cross. All that weight transfer and that head movement. Let's be at a high level. It's not just a boxing at home. It's learning how to box at a proper level. We're going to use the style of a fighter and the authenticity to get our workout in. We come here to box. We just have to get a great workout doing it. Let's go. You got 1 minute and 5. Box hard, everybody. Come on, pick it up. You're in round number 5. You got to pick it up. We got 3 more rounds after this. Come on, fighters. Let's keep smashing. We got 55 seconds. Looking good. Oh. You got 12 seconds. You got a little bit of speed uppercuts, and when I yell out go, you're gonna land 2 hooks in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Speed uppercuts, fighters. Speed, speed. Ready, go. Hook, hook. Back to those uppercuts. Ready, hook, hook, go. Good. Ready, go. Hook, hook. Back to those uppercuts. Ready, go. Hook, hook. Back to those uppercuts. Ready, go. Hook, hook. Back to those uppercuts. Ready, go. Hook, hook. Now go all out. Speed uppercuts as fast as you can. 3, 2, 1. Lunges, 20 seconds. Lunges. 15 seconds left.
Is it the way I give it back? I went up, bro.
Get those legs a little bit of jelliness. All right, you got 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Grab water. All right, round number 6. Round 6. Jab, cross, lead, uppercut, cross, double, I'm sorry, let's go triple jab. Jab, cross, uppercut, cross, triple jab. This would be great for you, Zach. Zach, double that bag, triple jab that bag. All right, jab, cross, uppercut, cross, triple jab. 1, 2, 5, 2, triple jab. 3, 2, 1. Let's go! Jab, cross, up, cross. 1, 2, 3 jabs. Go! Come on, fighters. Jab, cross. Lead uppercut, cross. Jab, cross. Lead upper, cross. 3 jabs. Sound pause. Jab, cross. Up, cross. 1, 2, 3 jabs. All right, I see you guys at home. Let's go. You got 3 rounds left. 2 more after this. Let's go. Go that jab, cross, uppercut, cross. 1, 2, 3 jabs. Keep your weight centered, 50-50 on that jab. Don't lean forward. So that chest, full extension. Chest, cross, up, cross. One, two, three, jab. All right, you got 25 seconds, guys. Pick it up. 20 seconds, come on. You got 2 minutes and 3 seconds right now. Looking good. Remember, relax those shoulders. Hands are up. A relaxed muscle is a fast muscle. Don't be tense. Relax, breathe. 5, 4, we're gonna switch from our weak side stance in 3, 2, 1. All right, relax those shoulders. Let's go, hands up. Back to your combo, jab, cross, up, cross. 1, 2, 3, jabs. All right, let's work. That triple jab. Really think of it as like a reset for you. Nice work, jab, Zach, nice. Jab, cross, pick their chin up. Set it down with that cross and assess the situation with your triple jab. After you throw that uppercut cross, one jab, look what that's going on. 3 jabs. Find out what that combo did. Throw your combo, land your punches, and then your triple jab is really just an assessment. What's going on? What do we need to do? Good. You got 30 seconds left. Relax those shoulders. Keep that chin down. Keep those eyes up. Good. 20 seconds. Keep your core tight, guys. Make sure your core is tight and your knees are soft. A soft knee is just nice and light on those knees. Weight on the front of your feet. Fighters, adjust your lead uppercut for 15 seconds. Ready? Let's go. Up, up, up. Snap that shoulder, snap that shoulder. Pop that shoulder, pop, pop, pop. We're gonna go to the rear hand, just the rear uppercut in 2, 1, go, up, up, 6, 6. That rear uppercut, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, squat. Let's go, squats, everybody. Nice job, everybody. Let's go, squat. Up and down, 20 seconds. 12 seconds. We got a slip, roll, and a phase coming up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab water. All right. Jab, slip, roll, cross, fade, cross up. Jabs, slip, roll, cross, fade, cross up. Jab, slip, roll, cross, fade, cross uppercut. All right, practice that. Jab, slip outside, roll, cross, pull back, cross lead uppercut. All right, let's get started. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is. Jab, slip, roll, cross, fade back, cross, clean uppercut. Jab, slip, roll, cross, fade, cross, clean uppercut. Side view. Jab, flip, roll, cross, fade, cross, up. Jab, flip, roll, cross, fade, cross, up. All right. Jab, flip, roll, cross, fade, cross, up. All right, you guys got about 45 seconds. Pick that up. Got a lot of defense in there. Jab, flip, roll, cross, fade back, and then land your cross and finish with your lead uppercut. 30 seconds, guys. Remember, snap your punches. Keep them nice and tight. There's not a lot of punches, but we're going a lot of countering. We're slipping, we're rolling, we're fading. We're doing a lot of counter defense today. 10 seconds. Woo. Keep those shoulders relaxed. Hey, fighters, let's say we switch sides in 3, 2, 1. Switch, jab, flip, roll, cross, knee, cross, uppercut. All right, you guys got this. Let me take a look at your guys' technique. All right, we're dropping those hands. Get them up. Get those elbows in, guys. All right, pick up the speed. A little bit slow on the hands. Keep your hands up, guys. Bend those knees. If you got the space to move, move in between your combos. Never stay flat-footed. Good. Keep your weight on the front of your feet. Keep your chin down and breathe. Relax those shoulders. Remember, if you want fast hands, relax. Don't be tense. Good. You have 1 minute 5. We have 30 seconds coming up. Love it. Work your defense. Be serious about that defense. Throw your jab. Slip and roll. Throw your cross. Pull that chin back. Land your cross uppercut. Take your defense serious, guys. We never want to give away our defense for offense. But we want to practice that defense. 10 seconds. We're going to go Mike Tyson, 180s. Give me that 3-hook turn in 3, 2, 1, go. Hook, turn. 1, 2, 3, hook, turn. Hook, turn. Hook, turn. All right, I got you halfway there. Let's go. 15 seconds. We only got one more round after this, guys. Let's go. Hook, turn. Quicker on those feet, guys. Let's not get lazy. 3, 2, 1, push-ups. Last round. Let's go. Push-ups, everybody. 20 seconds of push-ups. You're halfway there. 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Grab water. All right. Woo. All right, we got last round. Y'all wearing me out. Okay. Jab, cross, fade, cross, uppercut, pivot, cross, hook, cross. All right, got a lot going on here. Jab, cross, fade, cross, uppercut, pivot to your back side, cross, hook, cross. Okay, side view. Jab, cross, fade, cross, up, pivot, cross, lead, hook, cross. This is your 8th and final round. 3, 2, 1. There it is. Let's go. Round 8. Jab, cross, fade, cross, uppercut, pivot, cross, hook, cross. Reset. Jab, cross, fade, cross, uppercut, pivot, cross, hook, cross. Good. When you throw that uppercut, slip, pivot. When you throw that uppercut, slip to the outside, pivot on that front foot, cross, hook, cross. All right, I'm going to be on the outside here. Jab, cross, fade, cross, uppercut. Slip, pivot, cross, hook, cross. This is just taking angles. We're going to stay back, we're going to slip, and we're going to pivot. That's your defense. Fade, slip, pivot. All right, you got 30 seconds. Come on, guys. Jab, cross, fade, cross, up, slip, pivot, cross, hook, cross. All right, you got 15 seconds. Looking good. 8th round's our toughest round. 10 seconds. We're going to switch sides in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. Jab, cross, fade, cross, up, I slip, I pivot, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, fade, cross, up, slip, pivot, cross, hook, cross. All right. If you got that space at home, utilize it. If you got those bags at home, like somebody like Kyle and like, looks like we got Jamie and Austin, I'm sorry, Zach, use that space wisely, guys. Use it. Stand your punches. Stay on the bag, though, so make sure your footwork keeps you in control of hitting that heavy bag. 1, 2, fade, 2, 5, slip, pivot, 2, 3, 2. All right, we got 20 seconds. Love it. In 10 seconds, we're going to go 15 seconds of push-ups, and then 10 seconds of run it out, punch it out. Push-ups in 3, 2, 1, go. 15 seconds of push-ups. Let's go, push, push, push. I'm gonna count you down, and then we're gonna go run it out and punch it out. We're gonna run it with basically high knees and punch. 3, 2, 1, on your feet, let's go. Run it out, punch it out. Run it out and punch it out. Get those knees up. Get those knees up. Let's go. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. There it is. Good job. All right, guys, let's get those gloves off. Grab a drink of water. We got 7 minutes of abs. Woo. That was intense. Thank you, guys. Way to go. Let's get after it on this abs. Nice work, nice work. All right, we got 25 seconds, guys. Leg raises. 3, 2, 1, go. Leg raises. 30 seconds. Kind of hurt me. I don't know who hired you or what your friends say in your circle. But the fact that you released it tells me two things are for certain. They get paid for trashing people. I get paid because I stay working. After there. 15 seconds. To the surface, just a peek behind. Take your time with these. Make sure your legs are straight. And with the leg raise, make sure you don't go too fast. Let your muscles do the work. Now let's do regular sit-ups. Full regular sit-ups. 3, 2, 1. Let's go, sit-ups. All we do is whine and pout. It's confusing, so amusing how I argue with myself. Hello. 30 seconds. You're halfway there. Nice job, everybody. Good. Push yourself. Nice. Way to throw that 1-2 in there, guys. Way to throw that 1-2 in there. Single leg. Alternating V-ups. Ready. Hands and toes. Alternate left and right. We're going to fingers and toes for 30 seconds. Then we're going to go knees and elbows for 30 seconds. So we're basically a minute on putting the upper and lower abs together. Halfway there. The idea was we're going to do the lower abs, upper abs, and then we're going to combine them and kind of get them together. We got 7 seconds. 30 seconds of single leg V-up, but elbows and knees. Ready, go. Elbow, knee. Elbow, knee. Lay flat, and then come up and drive that elbow and that knee. Make sure you lay flat and then come up. Touch your opposite elbow with your opposite knee. Halfway there, 15 seconds. You're already almost two minutes into this core routine. 5 to go. Let's go, push, push, push. Let's work some obliques. We're gonna go oblique crunches. Oblique crunches in 3, 2, 1, let's go. We're gonna go 15 seconds on each side, so you gotta get after it. 10 left. Good, rotate that elbow. Get that shoulder off the ground. 3, 2, 1, switch. Good. 5 seconds. We're gonna go to penguins or ankle touches in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Ankle tabs. Good. 10 seconds in. Got 20 left. We're gonna get on our stomachs now. We're gonna do some Supermans and some planks. 10 seconds left on those ankle tabs. Keep the penguins going. Let's get right into a Superman in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go Supermans, everybody. Let's go Supermans. Good. Now the key is making sure you guys get your chest and your thighs off the ground. Good. 12 seconds. We're going to go right into a low plank. Feel free to challenge yourself in a low plank. 3, 2, 1, low plank. Now, if you want to challenge yourself, there's several things you can do. You can lift legs up. You can rotate and twist your hips. You can reach out and tap. There's a lot of variations. I'm just going to do a low plank right now for those that want to modify. For those that want to challenge, add your challenges. We've got 10 seconds, and we're going to go to the high plank. Same thing. For you high plankers that want to challenge yourselves, lots of challenges. 3, 2, 1, high plank. Now, if you want to challenge yourself in the high plank, once again, you can touch, you can do tap outs, you can do plank jacks, you can go shoulder taps, lots of different things. For you guys that want to modify, just modify a nice standard high plank. Good. Work yourselves. 10 seconds. I want the planks today in today's workout to be something that you each and individually on this channel figure out what's going to challenge you differently. Let's go to a bird dog. Alternate them. 3, 2, 1. Let's go bird dogs. Good. Work that shoulder and that leg. Make sure you guys are squeezing that butt and your lower back. Squeeze. Opposite hand, opposite leg. Opposite hand, opposite leg. 10 seconds. We're going to go into a bear plank in 3, 2, 1. All right, bear plank. Now, bear plank, just get your knees off the ground. Make sure your back is level or flat like a tabletop. Make sure your knees are right under your hips. If you're lucky enough to have a mirror, make sure that you're in a 90 degree, your legs are in 90. Hands right under your shoulders. Bear plank position. 10 seconds. We're going to go butterfly sit-ups in 3, 2, and 1. Let's go butterfly sit-up. Now we're going to work that core once more on the front. 30 seconds. Butterfly sit-up. Seconds. Starfish right here. Leg spread angle and come up and give me that 1, 2. Legs way up, you come up and give me that 1, 2. Hands up. 1, 2. Jab cross. Jab cross. Try to keep those heels. And keep your hands and elbows up and your heels down. Come up, fire those punches. Come up, fire those punches. 9 seconds. We're gonna finish with a crunch in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 30 seconds of crunches. Nice and tight. Finish strong. 20 seconds. 15 seconds. 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, let's go ahead and sit up straight. Put one leg over the other. Let's do a little bit of a lower back turn. Take your elbow, and let's do a little bit of a low back twist. And switch sides. Good. Let's do a butterfly stretch. And let's go right into a Spider-Man. Let's go right into a Spider-Man. And twist towards your knee, that's forward. And switch sides. Spider-Man opposite side. And twist towards your knee, that's forward. Right in your cobra. And Stevie, right in your child's pose. Nice job, everybody. Way to smash today's workout. Great job.